Be Christopher.
I'm
Vincent. I'll be your monitor for today.
Oh, okay. Come in.
How are you today, Christopher?
I'm okay, I guess.
Don't worry. Everyone's nervous on the first time. The trick is to just relax. Okay. Right.
Do you want to drink a coffee or anything?
I'm okay, thanks.
Okay.
Before we begin, I just need to ask you a few questions. Is that okay?
Yeah, okay.
Okay. Just answer these questions honestly, and the sooner it's all over, the sooner we can begin the session.
Okay.
Right? Okay, first question. What is your dream state condition?
Condition?
Yeah, it means, what do you want to use in the Heimer machine?
I want to use the Heimer machine because I want to overcome my insomnia. I've been having this dream. It's like every night, and it starts off, I'm in this house, and then I hear screams, and then I hear a gunshot, and then there's blood everywhere, but it's like a woman screaming, and I'm scared to go to sleep because I know when I do go to sleep, the dream's going to start, and I just don't want it anymore, to be honest, Doc.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that's great. The second question. Do you suffer from any dizziness, nausea, or motion sickness?
No.
Okay, that's great. Now, do you have any questions?
Say if in the dream, if I have like a nightmare or anything, or lucid dream, like I don't know, but can you like help me out maybe, or?
Right. Thing is, we can control dreams. Yeah. We can put you in, we can take you out, you can be in there for as long as you want. 10 minutes in the dream world is 6 hours in reality. Have you ever had one of them dreams, Christopher, where you're in it for like 10 minutes or so, but you wake up and you've slept the whole night?
Yeah, a lot actually.
Right. Thing is, we can control that. But say you have a nightmare or a lucid dream, we can't pull you out.
Right.
If you have a lucid dream or a nightmare, it should end. And you should come straight out, you should be back to normal. That's what I said in the first place. The trick is to just relax.
Okay.
Feel better?
Yeah. Are you sure you don't want a cup of coffee or anything?
Actually, yeah, coffee's good.
Okay, I'll get it for you now.
Thank you.
There you go, Vincent.
That was quick.
Yeah, I've got one of them, what are they called? Them instant coffee machines.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't like to taste the coffee myself, but I just get it for the guests.
Ah, right. It's good coffee. Ready to begin? Welcome to your dream, Christopher.
This is some weird shit.
Seems weird at first, but once you've been doing it for years, nothing surprises you.
I remember this dream. I had it when I was a kid, like I thought I was Spider-Man or something.
Seems like your childhood dreams are the best ones. No nightmares or hallucinations.
So, what do we do now?
Well, you can control it. Walk with me. You can change the setting of a dream. You can change colours. You can change your voice. You can actually bring things from other dreams inside this dream. That's called sharing.
But, like, how do I do that, though?
You're doing it right now.
That was amazing.
Yeah, you did great. Have you ever been monitored before?
No, that's the first time. But I thought, like, I thought going into people's dreams was illegal.
Unless it's done by a professional monitor, then yes, it's illegal. Anyways, same time tomorrow.
Do you want another coffee before you go?
Yeah, sure.
Right, I'll make one now. Here you go, Vincent. I'll give it a minute though, it's a bit hot.
Alright, thank you very much.
I forgot to ask, when we were in the dream, how long were we actually gone for?
Well, the dream lasted around 2 minutes, so therefore we must have been gone about an hour and a half. I'm not really amazing at working that stuff out.
Yeah. Oh, Vincent, it's hot.
Yeah, I don't usually buy coffee, I just get it for guests.
Yeah. So, tell me a bit about yourself, Vincent, like, you know, you've got a wife,
I don't know if I should be doing that.
Oh, Vincent, come on. Let's just stop the doctor-patient bullshit for a minute, okay? Come on, we're friends, we just share the dream together, come on, like, come on, you've got kids, you've got a wife.
Yeah, well, I haven't really got kids, live in a nice house, but, well, a bit pricey, like, but wife wanted it, so.
So you have got a wife?
Yeah.
And you gonna have kids or anything, you know?
I can't have kids.
Can't have kids? Oh man, I'm sorry.
Oh, is this different coffee?
But you don't like coffee, remember, Vincent?
It's great coffee.
So, you were saying, Vincent?
Saying what?
You have a wife.
Oh, yeah, she's... When she found out I couldn't really have kids, she, like, stayed back at work late and stuff. Well, that's at least where she said she was.
Yeah, and where was she, Vincent?
Hang on a minute.
Vincent, where was she?
She'd come out of work and I'd see her. She'd get in a car with another fella and I'd watch them go, but then I'd wait outside and I'd watch her go into his house with him. Fucking bitch.
What did you do, Vincent?
I didn't even like coffee. I only bought it for guests. She liked coffee.
Vincent, what the fuck did you do?
I got a gun and I went upstairs and followed them up. What was that noise?
Let's go and have a look.
Come on, Vincent, let's go and have a look.
I've had enough. Fucking wake me up.
Oh, no. Wake me up. Wake me up! I can't do this anymore, please. Wake me up. Come on, just wake me up. Get me out of here. Wake me up.
Poor bastard fell hook, line and sinker.
Well done.
Whoa. Well, what the fuck are you doing? Wake me up now.
This is your punishment, Christopher. Just as twinkle stars and it was blue. Go to sleep, everything is alright. I close my eyes, then I drift away into the magic night I saw.